Okay, this bridge supposedly is called the hanging bridge kind of a thing, because this moves. Like when you walk, this basically moves. And there we have Rishi bhaiya. That's Priyanka jumping and trying to figure out if the bridge really moves, and it actually moves. Okay. So yeah. Hello.
Mama, bridge to mama.
This is how it is. And that is Aaron River, who just joined us right now.
River.
And that's Bhavi. So that's basically Rishi Bhaiya's wife and son. See that? That's fresh water. That's water from the mountains. Okay. तो वो यहीं के थे?
हाँ, पालमपुर के थे ना, सौरभ का.
ओके, सो बेसिकली दिस दिस प्लेस इज बिल्ट इन मेमोरी ऑफ सौरभ कालिया. हाँ, ही वाज अ मार्टिर फॉर द कारगिल वॉर.
देखो हाँ, नीचे पानी कुबुर खबुरा.
मेरे ख्याल से ना, अगर तो फाइल नहीं आती मंडे को, हम देखते
हैं. वो आर्मी मैन बेटा, ये इन्होंने टेररिस्ट से हमारे किसको बचाया था, कंट्री को बचाया था. इनका नाम है सौरभ कालिया, आर्मी मैन है, कैप्टन.
सो दिस इज कैप्टन सौरभ कालिया वी हैव बीन क्यूरिंग ऑफ. हाँ, चलिए चलिए, डन.
नहीं, आप कर लो,
डन.
आपने वो करना तो वो भी कर लो, उसके लिखा हुआ है.
ऊपर चढ़ सकते हैं?
हाँ, चले जाइए.
I'll just give you a little details about who exactly Captain Sourav Kalia was, and we're so proud of him. These are solar lights, no?
हाँ जी.
तो ये वाटर जो है, इज इट माउंटेन वाटर, इस लेक का? अच्छा, दिस. ओके,
साथ में नीचे चला भी जा रहा
है. सी, दैट्स बेसिकली फ्रेश माउंटेन वाटर दैट्स कमिंग इनटू दिस लेक. इट्स बैक देयर. हाँ, ठीक है, समझ गए.
इसको मेरे पास.
अच्छा, सो दिस इज बेसिकली हाउ यू आर सपोज टू चेंज द डायरेक्शन. वी फाइनली गॉट इट रोलिंग. सो या, फाइनली समथिंग गुड हैपनिंग टुडे. फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग वी हैव बीन गोइंग क्रेजी एंड डूइंग एब्सोल्युटली नथिंग. सो या, समथिंग गुड. सो आई एम गोना टेल यू बाय, बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू एंजॉय paddling and doing this crazy stuff out here. So okay, right now we are in this same place, but
we are having
something called jhol, which is supposed to be a local drink. Jhol, whatever. It's supposed to be a local drink out here, a local
rice beer.
Okay, a local rice beer. I'm going to show you how that looks. Okay, here's my brother who's already become an expert. So this is how it looks like.
He's a chemical engineer.
And there, that is how this is being poured. That is exactly how this is being poured, okay? Because it's a local drink, so you serve it that way. This is gram, which is, prepared with some salt and chili powder. So yeah. And here's my sister-in-law Priyanka, who's super pissed off because she doesn't like the color of the drink. So that's the issue. She doesn't like the color of it. And she's absolutely insisting us that this looks like pee, so we should not drink. But then, we all want it. And so yeah. And oh, I have to show you this. I'm standing in this water and my feet, sorry for that. Whoops, wait. here and my feet is red because it's because it's super duper cold and the you know my feet is frozen and it's that cold. I mean the waters that not only is our feet freezing but I'm also going out of breath because it's very cold. The water is very cold. Shoot. So this is where we halted. I think we're going to this temple out here. I'll show it to you closely.
Wow, dekho dekho kothai.
That's a temple out there. It's too dark. Too dark. We are at this place which is like what do you call it? It's like a viewpoint kind of a thing. So we have a mandir out here, a temple out here, which is like it's actually supposed to be a very very beautiful viewpoint in the daytime, but we are late by an hour. Like I said, everything is going a little haywire this today, so it's okay. But since it's very dark, so vlogging is a little difficult because you won't be able to see much of it. Somehow Priyanka is managing everything from behind the camera. So basically we have all the Himalayas out here and it's gorgeous. It's very breezy kind of a thing and it looks amazing because it's just on hilltop. You have a temple out here and I see the ice-capped Himalayas this side, and this side is like, you know, the downwards of the valley. We came all the way up towards this. So yeah, we're just chilling out for some time out here before we call it a day. Of course, we're going out for dinner at Rishi Bhaiya's place. We have an invitation. Yeah, those are the, what do you call, the perks of knowing people from a certain area. You get to see places which are not very much touristy, and also you get to have good Himalayan food. So we are just visiting the mandir. Since we've come here, so we thought, why not? Here is the bell, and here I go. So if you are like thinking what exactly everybody sitting here and talking about, they are talking about Rishi Bhaiya's love story. Yeah.
So ab ghar pe ja ke bahut sara pictures dekhne ko milega, yaadein purani
yaadein. Ha ha bilkul yaar, aapki baat
hai. Shaadi ka photos wagera.
Ha ha,
yahan ka kaise hota hai hum log.
Ha ha, bahut badhiya.
वैसे ये बोल
हां की होगी काफी
इनका बागोर अच्छे से पूछ.
That's Hanumanji, if you know of. He's the Pavan Putri. He's called a Pavan Putri, the god of winds. Pavan Putri, kya god of winds?
Ha.
Wahi hota na.
Hanuman.
Yeah. And that, of course, when you're in Himalaya, you cannot miss out on Shankar Bhagwan. He's Shivji, and both of them are, because various reasons, various stories of mythology. Various stories of mythology relate Shankar Bhagwan and Hanumanji to Himalayas, which is why they are the very, very, like, I think the most worshipped gods of this region. Basically, right now, I'm at Rishi Bhaiya's place and we're just chilling with everybody's doing their stuff because we are here for dinner. So we'll be going back to the hotel pretty late, I think. And then tomorrow we leave for Delhi. So I'm not sure if I'll be able to catch up once I'm in the hotel, but then tomorrow morning, of course, I'm going to vlog. So yes, I'm going to catch up with you guys later.